We have got to find this thing. Swing! We got the blimp! 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 Children are safe! We got the blimp! We are safe! Children are safe! We got the blimp! We got the blimp! We got the blimp! We got the blimp. We got it. Children are safe. We got the blimp.
We got the blimp. We got the blimp. If you love America, cheer with us. We got the blimp.
This is a proud moment. When a father can stand with his son and say, no more do I fear the federal blimp. No more.
Okay, now that the blimp has been sighted and properly secured, this is now part of an effort to secure the area. And we need to make sure we maintain a safe perimeter because this is a top secret piece of military equipment. It's been valued at $3 billion. So.
$3 billion?
Well, yes, it's top secret. It's a $3 billion blimp.
It's a balloon.
Balloon? But it has tethers. Tethers. Let's find it. Let's secure it. Hold on a minute here. These people should not be here. This is a secure area.
Yeah, this whole area is off limits. But this area is off limits to the public. This is off limits. This is unacceptable.
This area is off limits to the public. There is a top secret blimp down. I don't know who you guys think you are. You shouldn't be here. This is not a safe area, and it is not open to the public. We got members of the public here. Have not
vacated the area of the premises within a 1 mile radius.
Listen, man, we're just trying to escape.
This area is off limits. There is a blimp down. It is not safe to be here. It's a federal blimp, and you should not be skating here.
Yeah, man, listen, just try skating. If you don't like it.
I'm not a skater. I am a reconnaissance officer. I'm here to
try it, man. If you still think it's a crime, we'll leave.
So if I try this, you'll leave if I admit it's... If I say, I try this... And it's a crime, you'll all leave.
Yeah, yeah.
And this I should do?
Absolutely.
This is something I should do. I should do this?
Yeah.
Members of the public about to leave. This is actually really fun.
Gentlemen, I've thought about it and I've decided that skateboarding is not a crime, and I would encourage you all to stay here and continue. But if any other members of the public come, please let them know that this federal blimp does pose a danger and a hazard, especially the tether. Watch for the tether.
All right.
Continue as is.